Putting in the rougher work that they don't want to do, that's why I got the upper hand advantage, feeling like I'm at the Last Supper. Never eating vegan beef got me through the summer.